I have a side project besides Studio Silo, and I started that last summer, and that was to build a sauna. And the sauna is made from recycled materials except two wooden beams. Everything else is recycled. And I will check my cost for you.
It's quite a bit of frost today, so the platform is a bit slippery. But here is but here is like a platform. And here is an old bathtub, which is completely frozen now. But it is kind of like, can be used as a plunge pool. And also, I bring a water hose up here and then we can get fresh water. And then I'm in the process of finishing this door. And then I'm going to put another layer here on the outside. And today we just finished to get this done. Oh yeah, the chimney. We also finished to make the chimney. Maybe you have to go on up in here. Put a little fire in the sauna.
We have some snow on the mountains today. Don't know if that's in focus.
We also have a protection goddess of the sauna, which is called Svetlana, and was given to us by the guys in Sorpa. This is quite nice. Okay, so I'm just going to show you here. This is the handle that we just made today.
Wow.
And then locks here on this side like this. And inside, go inside, there is space for 5 to 6 people. Here's the sauna oven I built in my free time in the creative center.
Also from all recycled material.
Totally recycled material. And here is a little fire going on. And then I open it, it smokes all out, so I'm going to close it again. And here is possible to sweat your ass off. It is a hardcore sauna. I'm very proud of it. So yeah, it is finished, but nearly finished. I just have to kind of finish the outer layer.